Hey guys, so it's giveaway time and I'm so sorry for taking ages, but I just couldn't think of like the rules or like the purpose of the giveaway is because I've reached a milestone in my own way. Like I'm now at 9,000 subscribers, which is like amazing. Like when I felt that I needed to do this giveaway, I reached 5,000 and now I'm at 9,000. So just that weight that I was waiting to just think of the whole idea, I've added another 4,000 on top. So I'm just so grateful that you guys watch me and stuff, and I receive a lot of good comments from you, so that just helps, you know, just keep going. And I know I've just not been in the mood for making videos, because when you're at a new location or whatever, everything just seems different. So I haven't been feeling the same, but I think I've got like a perfect, you know, like layout and stuff. So hopefully I'll be making more videos, and I just need to find time because I've been studying like crazy. So anywho, so I just want to thank you guys for hanging on to me, and for those that were here from the beginning, like I even know which ones you are, like each time you comment, and like we just have that little connection. So yeah, I even know your names and stuff, and yeah, just thanks so much. And I just can't believe it, like it's just unbelievable. So yes, for this giveaway there's gonna be three winners, and I just felt the need to do more than one winner because, you know, there's a lot of people competing for like the same prize, so I just think it's fair that there's three rather than one. So yeah, and two of the gifts were sponsored, but obviously if I'm doing a review for a certain company, I obviously expect something back, so to give to you lot and stuff. So I will mention, you know, who they buy and stuff like that, so you guys can check them out if you're interested. But I have done videos on these companies, so yeah, thanks for that, for them, for sponsoring me. Or else, like, honestly, I don't have the money to like treat you like that, but we'll get there someday. And yeah, so yeah, so the rules, I'm gonna start with the rules. So the rules of the giveaway must be that you must like my Facebook page, like Majestic Tresses Facebook page, and obviously I can check this because I can tell, I know who likes the page, so I will know. So it's the rule, so you have to do that. You must follow me on Twitter and like this video. That's basically it. So like this video, follow me and Majestic Tresses on Facebook, so like our page, and then follow me on Twitter. So just four rules, and there'll be three winners. And so I'm just gonna be right back and double check if I'm right.
So the first randomly selected winner will choose the prize which they want the most, and then the second winner chooses the remaining two prizes, and then the third winner, you know, settles with the third prize. So that's how it's gonna work.
The third winner, so third place winner is gonna win some jewelry from Diva Approved, and I did a review on them, so I'll leave all the video link down below if you can check. I've been asked a lot when I wear their pieces where I get it from, so that's if you're interested. And these are beautifully packed, like their signature packaging and stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna send it to you in a box, their signature box. So yep, this is the one of the things that's in it. You obviously got their what's it called, business cards, which is really cute. It's got like cartoon character, and then at the back it's got the details. And this is gonna be a ring, so the ring just looks like this. It's very universal, so size wise it fits all because it's an elastic band ring, and it's just spikes. You know, spikes are really in right now. And then you would win the infamous, you know, basketballers' wives earrings, and this is in the color green. And these, like when I looked at them, I was like, I want these, but they look like that, and they're green. So perfect for an occasion. Like obviously you couldn't wear it like all the time, but an occasion where you're wearing probably your little black dress or just a white dress, just anything, a casual plain color, and you pop these earrings on. And the hoop is a gold color, so they're just like amazing. And they come in here. The third earrings are these. I mean, the second earrings are these. Again, these are more casual and they look like that. They have, I don't know, I just can't describe. It's so beautiful. It's got the gold rhinestone, it's got blue and I think it's purple. No, blue and brown. Just really nice. It looks really nice with what I'm wearing right now. So, yeah. So those are the prizes for the third winner. Second winner is gonna win an unwanted gift, which I got, but I'm just, yeah, it's just not me. So it's gonna be, and this is a replica handbag, but I know someone out there will want it. So I've just removed it from the packaging. And this is it. So it's not been worn, it's still, you know, brand new. It's got the wraps on the handle, like it's exactly like the real. I think the name is called Trevi, the real one, and then it's quite big. It's just an unwanted gift because, firstly, Louis Vuitton just I don't like this design for it. I like the square ones, and then I don't know, I just don't like that design, and then I prefer much larger bags because that it's a medium bag, but I prefer large handbags because I take with me a lot of things when I go around. First winner is gonna win some hair. And for those that know, I did a review on Majestic Tresses, and that was also one of my favorite type of hair, and that was my favorite Indian hair. So yeah, and the packaging for this, I'm just so jealous. Like I love boxes, so I'm gonna try and put all these prizes in boxes when you receive them. But this, like, they went through a lot of effort. Just look at that. And then it says, congratulations from Nessakay and Majestic Tresses for winning five the oh for winning the giveaway contest. Enjoy. And it's just so pretty. I haven't looked inside, but I know it's some hair. This is it. So it's filled with bubble wrap. And then, I mean, oh, what's this? I don't know what it's called, but it's gorgeous. And then it's got three bundles of hair. I don't know if I showed you guys the packaging, but this is how it originally comes. It's got this signature, what's this paper called? This wrap anyway, and it's yellow, and it's got the leaflet, contact details in case you want to buy some more. but three packs is enough, and the lengths that I asked for you guys is like very reasonable. I asked for 24 inches, yeah, because you know I like to wear long hair. Thought I was rudely interrupted. So this is virgin Indian hair in a wavy texture. And it's just beautiful, and I will link. I've done a couple of pictures of me wearing it and different stages of me wearing it. Again, if you follow me on Instagram, this hair has been through a lot. I went like ombre, like a casual brown blonde, and then I went full on ombre, like bleach blonde. So follow me on Instagram to see that it was blonde, and this hair is beautiful. So looks like that. Love it. I'm not really gonna open these just so you can save it for you, but there's 24, 22, and 20 inches. And so sorry that this video is rushed, but I'm kind of late of where to where I'm going. So that's basically it. And in order to enter for this giveaway, you just have to comment down below what you like about my channel and what more you like to see. So that's basically it. So comment down below what you like about my channel and what you would like to see, so I just know ideas on what you like to see, what you like, You get what I'm trying to say? Like, yeah. So remember, the rules are to like my Facebook page, like Majestic Trust's Facebook page, follow me on Twitter, and like this video. So four rules, and all you have to do is comment below what you like about my channel and what you'd like to see. So thank you so much, and I hope you're really appreciative of this. And that's it, I'm like gone, and yeah, bye.